Bonjour mes amis, on va chercher le meilleur croissant à Vancouver aujourd'hui. Alors viens avec moi. Hello my friends, I'm speaking in French because we are going to do a fun little series on my channel. I'm going to go around to a few different places here in Vancouver and try and find the best croissant. So come along with me and we're going to kind of review each one and share my thoughts and reactions to each one. So let's go. Okay, so we are on to our second croissant. I decided to switch it up a little bit and get an almond croissant instead of just a regular butter croissant. And this is from Cadeau Bakery. And it looked really cute in there. So let's give this a try. Very strong almond flavor, which I'm not a huge fan of. I do love a good almond croissant. But yeah, the almond flavor is a little too strong for me. But otherwise, a really good quality croissant. Very rich, quite dense as well. Okay, we got one more place we're gonna visit today. So we'll see you at the next one. Hey guys, we are back in my car and we just went to our final bakery for the day, and it's called B49 Bakery 49. And they were sold out of the butter croissants, so I got a ham and cheese. And honestly, it looks amazing. And they warmed it up for me. It looks like this. Wow. I just like had a little lick on my finger, and it was like a little kick to it, a little spice. Sorry, that's probably really noisy. But let's have a taste. I'm gonna go down to the beach and probably eat this. Okay, that's amazing. There's a bit of like sweetness to it as well. Look at that goodness, my friends. Should have done my nails for this video, but whatever. Okay. That was pretty amazing. I'll check back in a minute. Hey guys, so I just want to conclude, share my final thoughts on the croissants that we tried today. I just want to show you where I am. Can I do this? Let me just flip the phone around. This is where I'm parked. I'm going to walk down to the water and eat the rest of my last croissant. Oui, oui. So yeah, this one from Bakery 49, the ham and cheese. This is amazing, you guys. Oh my gosh. So the first one we went to, Nemesis Coffee. That was a really good croissant. Honestly, I was tempted to try one of like the really fancy ones, like the tiramisu or, there was other, I forget what they were called, these other little like swirly things. But the croissant was really good. It was really fluffy, and I know they use a lot of like really good wholesome ingredients. The second one, what was the name of that one? Was not my favorite, to be honest. Was Cadeau Bakery, and cute little place, but I don't know, I just didn't like that almond. I do love almond croissants, but I didn't like that really strong almond flavor. So yeah, that was not my favorite. I probably wouldn't go back there, but this ham and cheese croissant is literally one of the best ham and cheese, and I love ham and cheese croissants. Like, these are my top three favorite croissants, just like a plain croissant I have almost every day with my coffee, to be honest. And then a ham and cheese, absolutely love. And they warmed it up for me too, so it's like nice and gooey. And then an almond croissant. So yeah, I'm gonna do three episodes, three different places in each episode. So we covered those three today, and we'll see where we're gonna go next time. To be honest, I looked up like a list of different places, and a lot of those places were closed. So I don't know if they shut down during the pandemic, but anyways, I had a lot of fun. So I hope you guys enjoyed that. I hope you found some inspiration and are tempted to go out and get some croissants at some of these places. And they're also really cool places. Like that Nemesis Coffee Shop is a pretty amazing little spot, just the architecture and everything. So yeah, we'll see you on the next episode of Finding Le Meilleur Croissant en Vancouver. Oui, oui. Okay, thank you for watching. We'll see you guys soon.